welcome back to my channel. So I'm finally doing closet tour video, and guys, this has been super requested, one of the most requested videos of all time. So without any further ado, let's get inside. Okay guys, so this is my closet and I take a lot of pride in this. Mera bahut time se sapna tha ki mereko ek apna closet chahiye tha, and hum bahut time se plan kar rahe the, and finally we are doing a closet tour video and I'm really excited. So I won't waste your time, we'll directly go into the video. So I'm going to talk about this section first. And I have all the small tops, crop tops and generally small tops here, and I hang them here. I got this from Shein and I actually wore this recently when I went to the airport with red joggers, and I looked like McDonald's for some reason. But I really like the outfit. And this one, guess the price guys. How much is this for? Okay, so this is for 200 rupees guys, and I got this from Janpath, and I love collecting such pieces. I go to Sarojini and Janpath, I grab such pieces because no one actually has them and they're very different, so you stand out in short. So I have my hats here and I have some more hats which are outside, I can't fit them inside, but these are all summer hats. I have them here, I got them from Shein. And I have all the beanies and all the Baker Boy hats. Yeah, that's what they're called. Yeah, Baker Boy hats here. And you can see I have an obsession with Baker Boy hats. I have loads of them. And this is my fedora hat. I got most of them from Shein. This is from Copenhagen. Rest of them are mostly from Shein. I have my corset belts here. I have three lying down here because भर गया था, कुछ खुल नहीं रहा था इसमें. बट स्टिल दिस इज अ कैमोफ्लेज कॉर्सेट बेल्ट, दिस इज अ बेसिक कॉर्सेट बेल्ट टू गिव शेप व्हेन यू आर वेयरिंग अ लूज ड्रेस. दिस वन हैज लाइक रेड पैचेस हियर. दीज आर ऑल माय स्कर्ट्स एंड यू कैन सी अ पैटर्न हियर. आई हैव लोड्स ऑफ कलरफुल स्टफ. दिस इज फ्रॉम H&M एंड आई रियली लव द कलर, इट्स वेरी फ्लोई. आई वोर दिस इन गोवा. So this is actually my favorite skirt and I got this from Zara. The reason I like it because it's really simple but it has a certain edge to it, as you guys can see here. So we have a lot of drawers here and I'm going to show you guys each one quickly. Let's see what's inside. Oh, ye dekhiye, ek ke sath dusra bhi khulta hai. Wow. Kamal hai. Okay, I have loads of bangles here. I have few boxes here. I have few dainty jewelry here. I got this on my birthday. My Masi gifted me this. I have a lot of bands, chokers, and obviously this is messy. I still remember the season when chokers were in. I have loads of them here and I made some myself. Love silver anklets. I got these from Janpath and I got this one from Mumbai. These are all from Shein. Everything is from Shein. Few more bangles, few more silver bangles here. I have my bralettes here. I love bralettes. So if you're wearing off-shoulder dresses or tops, or if you're really uncomfortable wearing low necks, I think this one I really like. I love the color. I got this from New Zealand. I got this from Sarojini. You get it for 50 or 100 rupees. I have my sports bra as well. I have some more bralettes, some more sports bra. I have swimsuit here. I have some of the body suits here and some of the swimsuits here, and I really really like this one. It has a embroidery sort of a thingy. This is from Forever and it's a really cute swimsuit. It has this crochet detailing here. So many bralettes till now, but I'll show you guys this one. I really like this bra from H&M. Okay, so talking about actual bras, TMI. I love me some padded bras because your girl has nothing. Yeah. No, it's not bad to talk about it, right? Oh yeah, I have loads of bras and I love me some padded bras, as I told you guys, and I love some fun colors as well. We have some more bodysuits and some more bras, but I'll talk about only this swimsuit. I really like this. I wore this in Pushkar and I really love this till date. And then I have some straps here, some silicone bra when you don't know what to wear and you have a really low back or really low neck. So I wear these. And then I have some straps here, some random headbands and scarves, all of them together. Okay guys, now next section pe chalte hain. I have some earrings here. I got these recently from Zara. I really really like these. They're so cute. सारी ज्वेलरी मिक्स हो जाती है, इसलिए आई हैव देम ऑर्गेनाइज्ड इन दीज बॉक्सेस. एज यू गाइस कैन सी दे हैव अ लॉट ऑफ स्पेस एंड यू कैन कीप देम I think I'll paint them or I think I'll change the cover because I totally like. So ये तीनों drawers मैंने accessories के लिए बनाए हुए हैं. इसमें सब कुछ jewellery है, सारी silver jewellery है basically. So guys, ये वाला section सबसे favourite है मेरा because इसमें सबसे पुरानी silver jewellery है मेरे पास जो पड़ी है. Literally a pile. So you guys must have seen me wearing this neck piece all the time and I really love this. I got this from Ajio and I get lots of questions regarding this neck piece. So let's move on to the next section. Okay, I have a few of my bags here. This is my favorite. Let's talk about bells. I really like this one. I'm really into colorful bells. Corset bells are up there. I have few more bags here. Wow, few more bags. Then I have some more bags. Last but not the least, we have some more bags. I like this. Wow, it's edgy, banjaran, boho feel all at the same time. First thing first, I have all the jackets here and I am obsessed with denim jackets, you guys. As you guys can see the pattern here. I think we received a few questions regarding my favorite piece of clothing. So I think you should totally invest in a good denim jacket. It goes a long way. And if you don't know what to wear, just wear a simple t-shirt and uske upar denim jacket dal lo. This is from Shoppers Stop Reason Collection. And I really love this jacket. It has a vintage vibe and it's very oversized as well. So I really like this one. Now I'm going to show you guys few of my weird pieces which I loved. I got this jacket from AliExpress and it's a crop jacket and I really love the color. It's so different and I'm planning an outfit around it. You'll see really soon on my profile. I got this from Korea. It's very oversized. And then I got this. I haven't even worn this yet. I got this from Lulu and Sky. Here are all my tops. And everything combined together, as you guys can see, there's a pattern here. I've color coordinated all my clothes, and to be honest, ye shoot hone se pehle hua hai sirf. Usse pehle bahut messy tha. But I have all my whites here, and all my blues here, blacks, and then we have loads of reds, yellow, olive green, and all the mixed pattern and animal print, floral print, everything combined together. And then we have our coats here, some more coats and sweaters. So I have to tell you guys, I did a poll on Instagram. If you're not following me on Instagram, please do. Here's my handle. If you guys have any questions regarding my closet and I wanted to answer in this video. So I got this question, which is my favorite color. As you guys can clearly see here, white and black. I consider myself really colorful person. I really love dressing up in different colors. But when I saw this pattern, I was shocked. Okay, yes, I do repeat my clothes. It's just that I don't post on Instagram that often if I repeat my clothes. But I'll show you guys an example. This is my dad's shirt. So I got this shirt from dad's closet and I wore this twice. So this is my Doha outfit and this is my Goa outfit. I actually like the Goa outfit more for some reason. I wore a black LBD and to cover it up, I wore this over my black dress. Then I have few of my dresses here. And then we have boho's kimonos. I love kimonos, so I got this from Shein. This is a really cute dress. It has mesh detailing here. This is actually Deeksha's dress, but she's in Mumbai, so I can use her clothes. So main har jagah chilla chilla ke bol chuki hu that I'm a Gemini, I'm this and that, but I'm a Gemini, guys. I can't decide. I have few of my favorites. I like Zara because they have a really good pieces which are trendy and off the runway pieces. I really like Zara for that. I like Forever 21 a lot. I used to love Forever 21, but now I'm like okay. And I love H&M as well. There's a section where you can find sale stuff, so I like H&M for that. And I love, can you guess, can you?
Shein.
Yes guys. Shein is, I love Shein because wahan bahut cheap stuff milta hai. Moving on to the next section, we have loads of yellows here. I like the satin top. It's a velvet top for winters. Okay, moving on to the reds. Loads of red dresses. And you guys have seen this dress a lot of times if you follow me on Instagram. Moving on to the olive section, I have a lot of jackets and I'll show you guys my most worn piece. Actually my favorite piece, I got this from Zara and it has these holes and detailing here. It has silver detailing here. Then I really love this hoodie and I've received a lot of questions. I used to wear it a lot back then. This bodysuit that I got from Shein. Then this is my Ranveer Singh piece. And I got this for a shoot and I thought I'll return it after wearing it. Guilty. But I thought I'll return it and I'll take something else from there. But obviously, I didn't. And we still have the tags on. I have this piece. ये मेरे ना पूरे closet में एक pattern है. बीच में जनपद सरोन जी के pieces है, फिर बीच में शीन का थोड़ा बहुत है, फिर बीच में ज़ारा है. But I really like this. I got this from जनपद. So these are all my jackets. I got this from H&M, and I wore this last year when I hit 500K. We did a shoot, and this jacket is really close to my heart, and I love this one. You guys must have seen this jacket a lot of times. I've worn this a lot. This is from Shein. This red one, this is from Shein as well. No, this is from Forever. I have one more which is from Shein.
Wow!
Talk about wasting your money. Talk about wasting your money. I'm so sad, but the bag is different, no? Okay, now coming down, we have all our jeans here, and mostly you'll find high-waisted jeans. Here, I love wearing high-waisted jeans, and I have a pear-shaped body, so I love wearing high-waisted jeans. They hide all the fat. So, yeah, I got this from New Zealand. I really love this. It's called paper bag waist. It'll hide all the belly fat, and you can rock the crop top as well. So this is my favorite jeans. I have worn this jeans a lot of times. Now coming down here, I have all my traditional pieces here. I have few of my suits, dupattas. I have loads of shorts here. When I lose weight, I'll wear them. One day, one can hope. Okay, so we received a question with the increasing garment. How do you manage and how do you keep everything in your closet? So I have loads of traditional pieces, and they're really messy. So I've kept them in these bags. You can get these bags from anywhere. So I have all my dupattas here. And you can stuff everything inside and throw them so that no one can see it. I only have bathrobes or what, few sweaters here. I have few sweaters here. I wore this in Korea recently. This is a cropped sweatshirt, and I wore this when I started vlogging actually. Did a post after a week or so, and this is really close to my heart. Okay guys, so we received a question on Instagram. It's the piece in your closet which you don't wear but you have it in your closet as a memory. So this is the rack, and I usually keep this rack in my room when I'm shooting. It's a great backdrop, but I hang few pieces here and there and I keep it. So abhi closet pura bhar rakha tha, to hume ye room se yahan lana pada. I've kept all my jackets here, few of my jackets here. This is from Only. It has this really cool collar. Obviously it's fake fur. Guys, finally we are done with the clothes. Now moving on to shoes. Okay, so I have my black boots here. You guys can see I have an obsession with black boots, and I am not a heel person, but I really like wearing boots. So I got this from New Zealand, from Cotton On, and I wear these all the time. I love this as well. I got this from ASOS, yes, and I paid customs on this as well. So this has a really weird memory attached to it. I've paid, what, these are for 4,000 and I've paid 2,000 extra. So 6,000, yeah, and you can get these anywhere. These are from Street Style Store, but I really like ordering from there because the stuff is really, really cheap. And I got these boots from Primark. As you guys can see, I'm into animal print for some reason right now. And these are some nude booties that I got. Oh wow, you have to see this one. They're so huge and heavy. I used to wear them all the time. In 2016 or 15, I don't even remember. I'm such a hoarder, yes. So we received one more question, which was, do you discard your clothes or accessories, shoes, whatsoever, if you don't wear them or after a certain point of time? So as you guys can see, I got this in 2014 and I still have them. So you guys can guess, I don't. But now I'm inculcating this habit that obviously you should give your clothes away or you should donate them. This was a birthday gift, and I got these from my chachi, actually gifted me these. And fun fact, my shoe size is 38. I got this in 38.5. But these are from YSL. As you guys can see, I really love them. Look at the detailing though. It's so beautiful, so pretty. And they're not very uncomfortable when you wear them. Moving on, we have loads of white shoes here. So I got these from London. That day, I lost around 70-80,000 rupees. Beat that. Yes, someone actually stole all the money from my backpack. I was about to buy a bag, so I had that money for a bag, and yeah, I lost the money, and I don't want to talk about it now. Okay, but I really love the shoes. I have this from Skechers, this is from Puma, and this is from Reebok. This is actually Diksha's, this is from Gucci. I have these, yes, I got these from Zara, and I haven't even worn them. But they look so cool. Ranveer Singh of my shoe closet. I got this one in red color from AliExpress. I got the pink one. I really like this one. It has a pink satin finish. I have my heels here. And then I have my flats here. I won't go into detail now because this video is already super long. But if you guys want to see a video fully on my jewelry collection or on my shoe closet, let me know in the comment section below and I'll do it for you guys. Okay, now coming on to the bags. I got this as a birthday gift and I really love this. And this is from Zara, these are from Shein, this is from Guess, I got this from Sharjah. And now some more bags. This is from YSL. YSL and Gucci are actually two of my favorite brands, luxury brands. And this, I got this as a birthday gift. Diksha actually gifted me this bag last year on my birthday. I wear this bag all the time. And I really, really love this. Okay. So this is my first luxury bag. No, actually I got a Michael Kors before this. But like a big luxury bag. I got this when I was in London. And yeah, I really love this bag. My first bag. It's a good memory attached to it. And yeah, random stuff, random bags. So these are some more bags and this is really cute. But I got this from Bali. And now moving on, I have some of my shades here. I got this from Mumbai Chor Bazaar. Beat that! And this is what they look like. I got this from Shein. And these two are from Ray-Ban. A pink one and a basic black one. And this is from Shein, this is from AliExpress if I'm not wrong, this is from Ray-Ban. Loads of shades, as you guys can see. I have some more. And then I recently did this. I got this board from Amazon and I did a little DIY before the closet tour and I really like it. I got this piece from Janpath. This is a DIY thingy. I get a lot of questions regarding this neck piece. So this is from Swarovski and I really like it. We have a candle burning here for you guys. Okay, so this is my favorite part. And I recently got this done. This is a DIY. I got these bulbs fixed here. This huge mirror to do my makeup here and for OOTDs as well. So I really like this section. And then I'll take you guys along, but I'll quickly do it because this video is super long. I got these cute boxes from Amazon. I've kept it here. I have my jewelry here. Few of my sprays and body lotion, some cleansing water, mirror, brushes, holders. And this is my favorite part. I have my favorite perfume here. This is Daisy by Marc Jacobs. I love it. And this is Jo Malone. And then we have this section here. I have few candles burning for you guys here. I really like this mug, this unicorn mug. I have a tray with few more perfumes. So this is Viva La Juicy and it's already empty because of Diksha. Thanks to Diksha. And I have this cute cotton pad thingy. You can just take out some cotton and clean your face. And I have a tissue box here. I have this vintage mirror that I got from Janpal. This is really cool. And now I'll quickly show you guys my drawers, what's inside them. I have my makeup here, which is so messy right now. Then I have some random stuff here. Some eyelashes, detangler. And then I have my lip shades. And this is the curling iron that I'm using right now. And few of the stuff that I got from Korea, which is stuffed here. So I've kept my boxes here. All of the luxury items that I've got. So I got this made. My mom actually designed this closet and we got it made from a carpenter. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. It's a long, long video and it's taken us so long. We've been planning this video for a really long time and I'm so glad that I finally did it. Please, please give it a thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel. Push the bell button so that you guys are notified whenever I upload a video. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye guys!